What are we gonna do?
Fly a kite. Yeah. But first, coffee.
Coffee. Getting some wind.
We should like fly up there.
So this is kind of a famous spot, eh?
Mmm. Mm. Look at this tree.
How old do you think that tree is?
At least a lot.
It's like towering over you?
Yeah.
Hmm. I don't know, it feels really like hollow or something. Kind of. Yeah, like kind of soft actually.
This bum, where you from? Oh, you still have the rose in your hair.
Yeah!
Stunning. Maybe
I guess so. Yeah. That's pretty cool.
Okay, look at these layers. Like, this looks like a Kit Kat bar. It's amazing. Imagination always working overtime. Maybe this is what that was a big tree.
The big tree.
Here we go. Bigger than
the entire Pisa. This is the largest tree, over 800 years old.
Wow.
I'm gonna try and get up there and hug it.
Hug it. Let's try to get some perspective here. And it keeps going. There's Pep. Hugging the tree. It's a big tree.
I can't even really see the top of it. Acts like a nursery, providing a place for young plants to grow.
Alora in her natural habitat. Ancestry dates back to 3000 BC.
Okay.
Amazing.
Get in this tree.
This is cool.
Pretty cool, eh?
Pretty neat.
Spacious and clean. Even like the big roots are hollow.
Yeah.
There's holes. Termites?
Yeah.
Did they do that?
Wolverine was here.
Yeah. Oh, that was dramatic.
Me.
This is like paper.
That's where it comes from, I guess.
Happened naturally.
Is this paper organic?
This paper is organic.
Okay. I'll eat it. And then next check.